How to cut a fennel bulb. Remove the stalks and fronds by cutting off as close to the bulb as possible. Be sure to save the fronds. They're delicious in salads, and the stalks are great in the stock pot. Cut the fennel bulb in half from top to bottom. Using the tip of your knife, cut along the line where the core meets the rest of the bulb to remove the core in a wedge shape. There are two ways of slicing fennel, crosswise and lengthwise. You choose.